And a lot of the ski areas in New Hampshire and Vermont already open. In fact, I was up at Waterville Valley over Thanksgiving, top to bottom skiing already, even on the holiday, and it's only getting better up there. So that's what's going on in the northern part of the region around here. We're still trying to dry out.
Yeah, we're still tracking drizzle and some showers around here, Patrick, for the daytime today.